the shredding thing, you know.
Yeah.
Because even though if it's not so obvious in our music, you know, it's not like we are a shred metal band, but maybe some kids, when they see us on stage, they're like, whoa, this is great, and look what he's doing, look what he's doing. So this is something extreme, but in a good way. It's not extreme like, okay, have a mosh pit now and kill yourselves. Yeah.
Yeah, that would suck, have a mosh pit and kill yourself. So overall with, I guess with this tour, would you say this tour with this package with Christian Death, Divine Heresy, has it been a good run as far as this go around?
You make the question again because it wasn't Christian Death.
What are the enemy
that's like
Christian?
Did I say Christian Death?
Yeah.
Yes, you say.
No, it wasn't with Christian Death.
Oh, it wasn't with Christian. No, yeah. this tour is Christian Death, isn't it?
No. This is Dark Tranquility, Divine Heresy, Firewind. And then in the beginning was our training. I think
that's what they told us Christian Death was here. Okay, for some reason. Okay.
No, not a problem.
Sorry about that.
Firewind.
Yeah, okay. All right, cool. So getting back to, I guess, the fan base, when you go back over to Europe, okay, is it more of a like mass hysteria for you? Because when you get back over there, you more fans that are just like rushing. Do you have a hard time like going places?
Yeah. I can go out on the streets and I can walk. It's no problem for me, you know.
Right.
It's not so big. But in Greece, it's a home country, you know. It's really nice because we have people there that, you know, Greece has never actually made anything in metal except of a band called Rotten Christ, who they're pretty big in the underground. So the kids in Greece, they look up to us like, oh, look, this young guy's made it. So it's good that we inspire all these kids. And then it's United Kingdom. This is a very good market, but I don't like to call it market, you know, but it's a really good market because we're going to... We're gonna go back there again and do like 9 headline shows, which is actually amazing. We can do 9 shows even in Greece. It's really amazing. So, and then we try to build things up in countries like France. We did a lot of touring there, supporting other bands like Hammerfall or Dragon Force, Angra. So we've been to the same places, same venues, same cities. We've been there like four times. So we have a very good fan base growing up there, and that's why we can afford to make a headline tour in Europe now. So it's, of course, it's easier, but the states, you know, they're very big. You know, it's I don't know, like 500,000 people, a million people, I don't know. So it's really difficult to get into the stuff. But in every place, there are a couple of crazy headbangers like you, you know, that really support and show their love.
Yeah.
And they do, they really travel a lot to come and see, for example, Firewind playing, you know, a support set like 30 or 40 minutes. This is amazing.
Yeah.
You don't have this in Europe. In Europe, maybe everybody's waiting for you to knock his door and play a gig in his garden, you know.
Okay. Well, I guess the one last thing before we go is will you be staying here after this tour? Will you be coming back in the fall and the winter to tour over here again?
That's our big plan, to come here with an even more big package, maybe. And tour all over the states again, because it was a great experience this time. I mean, we played nearly everywhere, in Canada as well. So, but the thing is that tomorrow we fly back to London, actually. We're going to do the Download Festival. It's a very big thing for us. And then we go back in Greece. We have some summer festivals. Then our headline tour. And then Merry Christmas.
Cool. So any kind of DVDs or anything like that coming out for the Christmas time?
Yeah. I think it's going to be November. We have a DVD. We don't know the title yet, but it's going to be really interesting stuff. We have our big show we did in Thessaloniki in the north of Greece. It was a packed venue. Everybody was screaming like crazy. You know, it was insane. This gig was insane. We played really well. I mean, we enjoyed it. And we're going to have it on DVD along with a couple of more extra shows and a couple of interesting on the road material. Okay. I don't know if it's going to be explicit, but it's going to be great.
All right, okay. Cool.
Well, Bob, do you have anything to say to your fans out there?
Keep your head up high, guys.
That's right, man.
Yep. Great album. Pick it up, The Premonition, with myspace.com/firewind.
Yep.
Okay. All right, guys, we're out here. Thanks a lot.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, man.